Can we imagine life without semiconductors? From smartphones and medical devices to advanced robotics, semiconductors are the beating heart of modern technology. With an increasing value of more than $1 trillion by 2030, they are truly a modern marvel, unmatched by any other industry. Beyond being essential to our society, semiconductors are also highly complex products. Their production process can take months from start to finish as the silicon wafers travel through hundreds of machines and thousands of steps before they leave fabrication. The latest market disruptions accelerated the digitalization pace leading to semiconductor shortages, which impacted the supply chain. So how can manufacturers improve efficiency and bring their new products to the market more quickly? Siemens Digital Industries Software commits to its customers' success by delivering top-notch solutions. One example is the new high-performance engine integrated in the Opcenter Execution Semiconductor software that enables high-volume single-device tracking. This solution significantly reduces transaction times and delivers single-device traceability throughout the production process. Another innovation for your digital journey is the development of personalized role-based applications developed in Mendix. They provide Opcenter customers a flexible and easy option to independently tune the user experience, which results in perfect operator guidance and experience. Opcenter is the leading manufacturing execution system that offers a high level of out-of-the-box industry functionality, complete interoperability with other business systems, and advanced equipment integration capabilities. With only one solution, chipmakers can agilely and efficiently manage all production steps, from raw materials and wafer fabrication to assembly and test operations. Opcenter enables reducing production costs and supports high-volume facilities with rapid tracking transactions. Accelerate your digital transformation with Siemens Accelerator Business Platform of software, hardware, and services.